kind of proud of my team, to be honest with you. To score 68 points, crowd kind of hung in there with us. No lobs, no dunks, no threes. Great crowd, in my opinion, on a Thursday night during Christmas holiday shopping time. No students here. Non-Division I game. Positives, Ajay's double-double. Stitt's leadership was phenomenal. Great floor game. Great defensive game. Willis doesn't play particularly well, but he goes and still gets his 14 rebounds. Positive assist to turnover and crush him on the glass. Andrew's going to start making this an issue here. We do have to shoot the ball better.
We're, you know, happy we got the win, and we had a great crowd because, you know what I'm saying, it's a winter break. All the students went home. We wasn't really expecting a great crowd, but we had a great crowd. It was a great win. I think we can shoot the ball better. We got areas to improve on, so I think we just go back to practice the next day and just keep getting better.
I just tried to come out in the ring, that's all. We really appreciate, like, we really, really love the crowd tonight. And even though we got nobody here in town right now, we tried to get a win for those people who came to look at us, for the fan. And also, I really appreciate my teammates. They really play good. And also, I appreciate the coach. We did a really good scout on them. Even though they were, I think, a low Division I or Division II, but we had to just play every game like the last game. So, I really, I say, we did a good job tonight. And we just have to keep going like that.